Namaste, this is my volcanic lab book. So let's go inside it. This is how volcano looks when it erupts. This is the crater. As you can see, from here most of the lava comes out, and this is the secondary side vent from where lava also comes out, but a little bit. So let's go inside. So this is my volcanic vocabulary. So if you want to find the definition of these words, you just need to pull the placards and then put it again. Read and put. So the earth is not a fixed structure. Land, it's like a jigsaw puzzle. So these pieces of jigsaw puzzle are called tectonic plates. So I'm going to make a puzzle on tectonic plates. Tectonic plates float on mantle. So this was tectonic plates. Now I'm going to tell you about how volcano erupts. So this is the smoke which comes out from the volcano, and this cloud explains the eruption of the volcano. So before the eruption of the volcano, there are some signs which show that volcanoes are going to erupt. So let's lift the flag. So there's some signs of volcanic eruptions are smoke, heat waves, and earthquake near the volcano. So these are the signs. So when a volcano erupts and its molten lava cools down, igneous rocks are formed. So I have pasted it with double tape, as you can see over here, to give it a 3D effect. So these are different igneous stones like pumice, basalt, obsidian, granite. This was my volcanic lab book. I hope you liked it. Thank you.